Okay, so far in our cinema database, we have created some code which will allow us to enter some details here, and it will then append those details to a 2D array called bookings, and then it will save those details into a CSV called cinema. Okay, but with our database, we can do lots of things with the database. So we can do more than just entering details. We can, you know, for example, search for certain things in it. And the best way of kind of setting this up is to create a menu system. So our user can choose from a variety of options, so they can instruct the database on what to do. So down here is a menu system that you could use. I've started off with a couple of print statements, just instructing the user on what to do, and there's some more instructions down here. So at the moment there's only two things I've put in at the moment: one to book a film, which is what we've done up here, and two to search for a film, which I haven't written the code for yet. And I've made a variable called choice, and I've called it an input, and select an option from above. So in other words, the user needs to type in either one or two. If they type in one, what I've done is I've added a function name, okay, which will run the booking system. Okay, now I've called it add booking, but I haven't assigned it to this piece of code up here. So what we'll need to do to make that happen is if I type in def add booking, and then two brackets at the end, and a little colon, and if I highlight the code I want to run when add booking is called, and just hit the square bracket on the right, so the right hand square bracket, that pushes everything over at the same time. You could do it individually with tabs, but it's quicker to just to highlight and press the right square bracket. So the idea being that if the user presses choice one, add booking will run. Okay, and add booking is our function which we've just defined up here, so this bit of the code. If the user selects two, I haven't done this bit of code yet to search for a film, but I've just put in a test print statement to make sure that two works. Okay, and then down the bottom I've got else invalid entry. Okay, and that's a bit like a validation, data validation. So if they type in anything else that's not one or two, it should come up with invalid entry. So let's see if it works by hitting F5. Okay, so we've got our options here. So if I press 1, it should come up with the option to book a film. There we go. Okay, so let's just fill one of those in. Lovely, good. And then the program ends because we haven't set a loop yet. And if I run it again, and this time type in number 2, there we go, that's our test print statement, see if choice 2 works, which it does. And if we run it again, and just type in any random stuff, it should come up with invalid entry, which it does. So we've got a very sort of basic menu system here, and what we can do is we can just check the cinema CSV to see if that entry went in. There it is, Bob Jones. Okay, there we go, lovely. So that's gone in absolutely fine. So we know at the moment our system is working. And the next step after this is to see if we can create some code which will allow us to search for a particular film, so we can see who is going to see it. But that's the code you need to make a little menu system, and then to turn this bit of code we did previously into a function which will run when we select an option from the menu system.